Hello, I'm cgian. This is a quick video to show how to import SVG into After Effects. To import SVG into After Effects, we need Adobe Illustrator. So we can switch to Adobe Illustrator and go to File Folder. I have a SVG file format that's downloaded from freepik.com. You can find the download link in this video description. Now I drag and drop SVG file format into Illustrator. Now I press OK to open SVG in Illustrator. Now I press Ctrl 0 to view fit. And then we can go to Layers window. If you don't find the Layers window, we can go to Window and Show Layers windows here. Now I go back to Layers window and we can open the layers. We can see the fill layer. If you want to separate the layer, we can create a new layer. And I put the ice cream layer into new layer. And I call it ice cream. Same thing, we can create another layer. I call it shadow. And put the shadow into new layer. And I put in here. And I rename the background image to background. Now we can go to file and save a copy and choose a file location and then save as type. We can choose Adobe Illustrator.ai and then we can save it. I will keep the default setting and then make sure that we check the box create PDF compatible file and then press OK. Now we can go back to After Effects and go to file and go to import. We can choose file. So we can have the .ai Illustrator file that we exported before and then go down to import as. We can choose composition return layer size and then I will check the box create composition and then press import to import AI file into After Effects project. So we can have the composition here and also we can open the file folder, we can see the individual AI layer here. Now I try to create a new composition and I will keep this setting and press OK. So we can drag and drop the ice cream composition into new composition. And then we can press S to scale down it. Actually, we can open the composition. We can find the Illustrator file layers here. So this is how we can import the vector file into After Effects. Actually, if we want to make further editing for the vector file, we can select the layer and right click, and we can choose create and choose create shape from vector layer. So we can have the vector file here. If we want to adjust the shape, we can make a further adjustment. Also, we can go to Properties window and then go to find the layer content. For example, I want to change the ice cream color. This is the groups 30. I select it and then in the fill color, we can change another color. I change it to pink and press OK. So this is how we can import SVG file format into After Effects using Adobe Illustrator. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm CGian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.